are playing Need for Speed. I'm here with my cousin James, who's playing Fortnite on his TV right next to me. So if you hear Fortnite in the background, Fortnite's for pussies. This is for real. You know. Wise quotes of Rekid. Go subscribe to Josh Dub. That guy is the best. I can tell you that now. Honestly, this is probably going to be some interesting live things. So the task right now, we are going to do the solo sprint. Probably the one race that doesn't take forever to do. That gives you hella money, 50,000 plus the bet, which is like another 30. So it's a good about $70 to $80 in cash. Well, as you know, the credits or whatever they call you. Or the Allos Rush, which only gives you 25 a race. You do 3 races, you get about like 70, maybe minus bets. So probably a good 100 or something. But we're gonna try to get as much speed cards as. So my cousin Jaden is here.
I'm gonna be better racing, right, Lewis?
Yeah, you can tell that to the car after what happened to it.
What does that mean?
Let's just say my Ford Mustang.
time. Another win.
Ain't nobody got time for Fortnite.
Time.
Why would you mention the fact that my uncle's...
challenge. Just a little dance. Gotta stay ahead. Do that again. Now hold on to it. We'll be right back. Yes.
Oh, yeah. So what do you want to do when you get it?
we still gotta get you your off-road vehicle.
Yeah!
Because that Chevy, that, I don't know if you want that Bel Air, but like... My baby don't turn around.
Leave hearts get on the ground. Well, I think mine. Go left. My baby don't make a sound. As long as her heart it was never watered down. Oh, it's you.
Yeah.
this hard.
It looks like. What do you mean? The driver's.
Yo, that car was the first. The car that I won the freaking Outlaw Run.
You can change the color. There's better rims.
Ew, no! I'm sorry, I'm not letting you go. You can go right. Oh, Oh, welcome to the live. We gotta thank you. Thank you. Well, kids, if you want, add me on PlayStation and I will do a share play with you and you can do whatever the hell you want.
One question, please.
Get out of here.
You gave my soaps a shot. What did you think?
An absolute waste of my time.
Come on. I grew up watching those. Oh, I used to daydream I'd move to America and become a sexy doctor, driving my sweet Lambo on the way to the ER.
Poor Matt, you're 0 for 3. At least you made it stateside.
I mean, it can be a little cheesy.
A little?